Someone coming.
Oh, sounds like a man. A young man. Who has the eye?
I do.
Give it to me.
No! I want to be the first to see him.
What do you see, sister?
What do you see?
Yes, a young man, not plump, but well made.
Have no fear. I come in peace.
Come a little closer, so that we can get a better look at you. We are honored by your visit.
What can we do to help you?
I need your advice.
Then you must come a little closer. You see my two sisters here.
I still can't hear him. Suppose we were to move a little closer to him. Hmm?
What's wrong? It's gone! It's gone! The eye!
Never fear!
Give it to us. Give it back.
On one condition.
Anything.
But we must have it now.
You will have it after you have answered my question. How may a mortal man face and defeat the Kraken?
The Kraken is invulnerable. 100 men could not fight.
An army could not kill him.
Nothing is invulnerable. There must be a way.
Perhaps. One way, but a way even more dangerous than the Kraken itself.
Tell me.
Give me the eye, and I'll tell you.
First, tell me.
The head of Medusa, the Gorgon.
One look from the head of Medusa, alive or dead, can turn all creatures into stone.
A titan against a titan!
But first you must win Medusa's head.
She's not going to give it to you.
As a present?
As difficult and dangerous as to vanquish 1,000 krakens.
It's your only chance against the Kraken.
And now give us back the eye. We have answered your question.
One more question. If the eyes of Medusa, even after her death, can turn all living creatures into stone. What about the blood?
Deadly and poisonous. But you have touched the eye. Just as it has the power to give us sight, so it can make your cloak, your red cloak, proof against the blood. The eye is all powerful. Give it to us.
You have told me the truth.
We swear it. The rest is for you. Seek Medusa.
On the Isle of the Dead, at the very edge of the underworld.
Give us back the eye! Give us the eye! We must have it!
Here. Catch.
Oh, well.
I want it!